Good morning, everybody. Seems that we do this a lot lately. It's like 5 in the morning. Did I mention we're going to Vegas?
That's the right house. That's all good. Especially at night, I don't like to be at somebody's house at like 4:35 in the morning and if I'm at the wrong house, you get shot.
Yeah, no.
Should brought Westy along. That looks like a whole lot of fun. The ZR2 or the hot lap? We're doing the hot lap. So what are we going for a hot lap in, you might ask? The Camaro ZL1 1LE. That is definitely the permanent smile maker,
right?
Thank you, sir. Much appreciated.
You betcha.
Oh look, it's got louvers on the inside.
Next mod. Batman's back.
So those of you who are disappointed that the louvers went on my car and not Maple Fed's, he's gonna get these painted and he's gonna have a new set for y'all. These are pretty cool though. Carbon fiber. Matches the carbon fiber dash. It's got the racy steering wheel, the micro suede. And of course, the P3 gauge. What we have here is a Vortex supercharger. And I've been very tempted to put one of these on my car, but I have to keep trying to refrain from doing that because we are building the Street Slayer, which is going to be a twin turbo, and that will be the boosted car. So going to keep the Camaro bolt-on regular streetable car and just try to see how much power we can actually get out of that one. So if you want to drive a car like this, non-carb compliant, that's all you need right there. Well, that is day one for the SEMA show, at least for me. We got a lot more to see, so see you again tomorrow. Clutch smell around here.